you get free health care, free public education, and a better quality of life from our tax dollars. Let's remember that. Not another nickel, not another dime. No more money for Israel's crime.
Not another nickel, not another dime. No more money for Israel's crime.
And as we stand here together for our people in Gaza, marching to the border and demanding their right of return, guaranteed by them, by the United Nations, even though we know the United Nations has failed us from the beginning, we still can exercise this right of return, which is guaranteed to all people, not just Jewish people, and not just white settler colonials who don't have any connection to the homeland.